Very warm, dry, and windy conditions will be the big story today across the Permian Basin, critical to extreme fire weather conditions and winds gusting more than 60 miles per hour. Those winds switching direction overnight with cooler weather on its way.